Let's check the back at.
Hey, how about you guys help us out? We're trying to find out an ending for all of our gaming
Why
videos.
Why did you say it like that?
What?
Welcome to Radio Disney!
Radio Disney?
I'm Ryan Seacrest. Seacrest, out!
Just to let you know, this is not kid appropriate, I promise you.
Yeah, do not watch this if you are under the age of 15? 15?
Yeah. Dude, I've been
14-year-old. 14-year-olds cuss, but they shouldn't be watching us. They shouldn't be, like, able to make us a bad influence on them.
Fuck yeah.
Is what I'm saying.
Like, if you don't like cussing, don't watch this.
If a 14-year-old walks in and is like, mom's watching, walk.
What is that?
The 14-year-old's mom walks in. I am like Ryan. Holy shit.
I speak English.
And she's like, holy fuck, they're cussing like insane.
Holy fuck!
Yes, I'm about to say that. Oh my, holy fuck, they're
holy
cussing!
Holy fuck, they're fucking cussing, those fuckers!
Fuck them, fuck
them. I don't want to be the guy that she's like complains to about. You know? So, like, if you're, know your mom is cool with it, or like you're.
He's gotta shut up!
An adult or something, then I don't care what age you are, you can watch this. But as long as you, well. I shouldn't say that.
Stop talking.
Oh my god.
His name is Jeff. He is not irrelevant to this conversation.
Am I above the moon?
No, why would you be above the moon?
I'm in space. Damn you.
I'm going to Mars.
Space.
You can't stop me.
Mars.
I'm above all the clouds on my power. If I fell, there's no way in hell I'm.
Wait, what?
TNT!
No.
That's cool, guys. Why is there Jews in space?
That won't even kill me.
Whoever said I can climb
out in space.
I'm just gonna climb. I'm gonna fall on my other blocks. You're still only gonna destroy about three.
Basically, I'm gonna climb up and then like knock yours down while I come back down.
If you start climbing next to me, I'm just going down and I'm punching you in the face.
In a battle of the towers.
I have a sword. I have a
punching
fist.
You with wood.
Hey, we don't want no morning wood here.
Hello.
Good morning, Vietnam. I found a banana.
Have you not seen that movie?
Nathan
hasn't seen that movie.
It's Nathan.
What?
Why is it called?
Banana.
Good morning, Vietnam. Good
morning, Vietnam.
Oh.
Pretty classy, huh? Well, I guess now that you guys don't want to anyways, we'll fucking better keep my position. Fucking get some dirt.
Okay, we're I'm just trying to figure this out.
I get back down. Oh, hey, I should start going down now. I'm starting to get bright, and I'm really high.
You best be fucking off with me.
I'll get down.
Yeah, as soon as you start seeing the sun being that high, you
should. I should start going down.
Yeah.
When the moon starts to get to a certain area, I need to start going down.
Yeah.
Right? Oh, it's
gone.
Like, when do I go down? Whenever the moon's down, I guess. I don't know.
Well, down when
I
she goes down.
The moon, so that's how we move. Like, our own little moon.
Down.
Yeah, yeah, we're on fire.
Our own little. Oh, I'm in a cloud. At first, I thought I was falling.
I forgot. Like, the sun goes down.
Roar.
Nathan, the already turns.
Yes, Nathan, the sun sets in areas of the world.
Yes.
I'm on the hunt for zombies.
There's a shirt. The sun sets.
I find it.
Like Gavin's, I like grapes. People like grapes. That was great.
What?
Did you guys know people like grapes?
How do you breathe?
Do you know people hate grapes?
Who?
My sister.
Well, your sister hates grapes?
Yeah.
Like the purple ones?
Yep.
Why?
So I smush them on her face.
Grapes are like
you're trying
gods.
To get wine on her or something?
Something.
Make it rain.
What the fuck?
Make it hail.
It's a gift from God, that's what they are.
That's why they're the fruit of royalty.
Yeah.
Think about it. You never hear a dude say, feed me my pizza.
You probably would nowadays, but...
Dude, fat gamer nerds, they don't have time for pizza.
It's like, where are you?
China at this point.
Can I use your crafting table?
No! How did you even get down here?
I climbed.
You started
to make
no,
one.
No, use a me.
Yeah, I said I couldn't use it. I'll make one.
You gotta make your own. Ash
make it, man.
I mean, I don't care, but they do.
I mean, technically, you found it in the surrounding. But...
Yeah, I mean, I left.
Technically,
I mean, I left
dude,
it there.
There was a zombie, and it made.
I think we should be able to use.
And dude,
each
he was
stuff
like, "Use
this
power
other,
wisely."
I thought we were gonna be. Able
if
to
you
use
kill the
stuff.
Guy, yeah, that.
Oh,
like,
but what
I,
if he just
I,
dies?
Yeah, if we just die,
that sucks to be him, dude. Doesn't it?
No.
I found a banana. Bonan. I would do for it. It's not Bonan, it's Bonan.
I need sticks. How do you make sticks out of wood?
He's using the crafting table! That communist!
You're a communist.
No, I'm not! Bitch, I'm American.
Are ya?
Yeah! What kind of fucking question?
How do we know?
Well, they let me into the military. That's a pretty good start.
There's other people that aren't American.
Well, you have to be born American.
I'm not technically. Well, yeah.
You shut your whore mouth. Don't you?
I'm gonna get more dirt.
Don't you tell them about Timmy. Timmy has nothing to do with this.
Wouldn't his name be like Habab or something? Like, why would Timmy?
What the? It's Nikolai.
You said it.
Look how he leans in, like, you know what you got.
Well, I mean, like, if he wasn't American, his name probably would not be Timmy. I'm just saying.
Think about it. What if you're trying to disguise your son? What's a typical American name? Bobby, Philip, and Timmy.
I would name him Bob or Bill.
Of course you
Bill.
Would.
That was my grandpa's name.
Morgan. No.
Dico. What about Morgan Freeman?
Cow.
What if everything you knew was a lie?
Dico.
Die, potato.
Does anybody know about getting meat from horses?
I asked that earlier and Hunter denied me.
They do not drop meat.
I denied him with my foot up his ass. That's how we do.
If I'm wrong, let us know.
You're wrong.
Mr. Crain, you're wrong, sir. I see my face again.
Spit on me.
That was saliva. It's a correct pronunciation of this word.
He has braces, Connor.
No, I do not have my retainer.
Okay, I'm gonna start building my stuff.
I'm glad I told you guys that horses don't have meat, because they don't, but I don't want to watch a video of you guys just running around punching horses.
Actually,
you have what I want!
I think that would be really funny. Oh, this horse didn't drop any meat either! Damn horses!
What the fuck is going on?
They're communists!
So I put it down a piece of dirt, and like it immediately grew grass.
Guys,
it immediately grew grass.
I put down dirt, and you're not gonna believe what it did. What did it do? Turned into more dirt. I was just as shocked as you are. You see this bone now?
I'm trying to find coal.
You hungry? Shit.
Like a mouthful. Like a mouthful.
I still have that one question that some people like ask. If you would eat, like, I was like, what would you do? Would you eat?
If you would eat, what would you do?
Tastes like shit, or shit that tastes like chocolate?
I would eat shit that tastes like chocolate, because then I can close my eyes and imagine chocolate.
What about dick chocolate?
If I'm eating chocolate that tastes like shit,
Connor,
you know, at least the shit is somewhat you know, sanitary.
Somewhat sanitary.
I mean, it's what you ate.
So. It's what we ate and digested. So it's,
wait, but does that have to be somebody else's shit?
Yeah, does that have to be somebody else's shit, or
can it be my shit?
Random shit.
Like, I'll eat yogurt.
Random shit? Like,
random
it's like
shit. Like, somebody you don't even know.
It's like shit, like a dog shit?
Like, if you paid off a hobo and he's like, take my shit?
Like his stepbrothers, whenever they made me dog shit?
Eat the white poo. Eat the white poo.
Eat it. I built my walls way too fucking long.
Way too long. I don't hear that.
Make sure you remember, well, if you're making a wall that spiders can't crawl over, make sure you remember how high spiders can
climb. Condoms don't make
babies. Spiders can climb, but eight blocks. You know what? My wall is just a wall to defend.
Remember,
power.
Ladies, titties
are not pockets.
They're not?
Yeah, I know. I couldn't believe it.
It's
not a public announcement, though. I mean, she was all official. She's wearing a suit.
My life is...
There is no coal! God damn it.
What am I gonna do?
I don't know what to do with my
phone.
Uh-oh. Trying to find Colton.
Maybe I should have thought this through.
Maybe I should have thought what I'm about to do.
Charge!
I believe in you.
No. I believe in you, but I want you to fucking die. Exactly. Die! Die for me, peasant! Kill yourselves in the name of freedom, and because I'm bored as shit. American democracy.
Yep. Dude, that was gonna happen.
What the fuck is he doing?
What?
Yeah, we're getting advanced like so much right now. Like after like the
I'm
first day,
ham,
it's like bubbles off the walls, and now it's like we're getting creative. And actually, like
we're getting creative.
Oh, I'm getting creative. I have a wall of dirt.
Guys,
my tower of turned into a wall of this. I am a god.
I'm beginning to feel
the god of death.
I have jaws of death. I have many jaws of death.
You've got nothing on my death swagger.
You guys might have fancy tools and furnaces and pickaxes.
I have an armored
but
mast.
I have a wall of death.
That can stop bullets.
You can stop bullets?
Yeah. Bet you didn't see that coming.
I have wall of death.
You know why he can stop bullets?
Because there's no bullets in this game.
Exactly.
Right.
I agree. I also believe in the unanimous decision that Mr. Huddleston is stupid. All in favor say aye.
No. What the? I ran out of dirt, guys. No, I didn't. I have six people.
I found another jar of dirt.
I found another jar of dirt.
I made a jar of dirt.
The dirt gods are
so
gracious.
I already have a bunch of iron. You want to come trade with me?
No. No, I'll do that.
Oh, fuck.
How about I kill you and break your core?
So how do you make a door, guys? What is a door mean? I left my crafting
table. Made of
table
wood.
Hey, I found lava!
Wait,
a door is made of wood, friend.
Hey, Connor, is my crafting table near you somewhere?
I don't know. Let me check. Let me cut that.
Like, it should be somewhere near yours, because I looked at yours, and then I...
You have found a horse! Oh, really?
But
I thought it was a pig.
I don't remember where it made... Like, where we were.
It's a what?
It's a pig.
It's a pig.
I don't remember where we were. Oh, okay, I see your name. So I'm gonna start heading that general direction.
I don't see any near the top of the hill.
That may not be me. I mean him.
He's red. His name tag is red. I can see Connor literally. I'm staring at.
Okay, good.
I am Tuxedo Steve.
Tuxedo Steve.
I'm so fun.
Was it Ray Tuxedo Steve?
Yep.
So there's no crafting table over here somewhere?
Not besides it's mine that I can see.
I am not above ground. Tuxedo's
not
happening.
Oh. Did I put it in my inventory?
You probably did.
Yep.
Not. Oh, yes, I did. God damn it. Back to my tower.
Nice.
Where did my house go?
Oh, shit. I should have thought of that. I might get lost.
Son of a bitch.
Then again, if I do get lost, I can open up a can of whoop ass.
I'm just gonna, like, walk this
can of whoop ass on me.
I know
so
it was
fast.
Somewhere on trees.
That's right. I dig sand with pork chop.
There it is.
Okay.
I have a house of dirt. You have a house of dirt?
That makes you believe me.
You petty people and your stone. Your stone, brick, and metal houses. Where'd my door go?
I love how he's a sophisticated tone, but he has a jar of dirt. It's like, I'm so fancy that I have a jar of dirt and you are jealous of it.
I'm like the first little piggy that made their house.
Nothing bad ever came from a jar of dirt. No. Wait, what?
Your
first one's strong?
I need a door in my house of dirt. I have a door.
I've got a jar of dirt.
I got a door of dirt.
I
got
a wish
door
I could make
dirt.
A door of dirt.
Doors are made with wood. That's all you need. It's just wood.
I know, but I wish I could make one out of dirt.
Oh, it's getting dark out.
Oh no, I must make my tower in my house.
Hello, sheep.
How many doors did I buy? I got three too.
I don't know why it gives you three. That was the most random number ever.
Okay, so
three doors, yeah. They changed three doors down. Shut up.
Fuck both of you, you know it's great. You love me.
But yeah, they just changed that too. I don't know why.
Bitch, I just did.
And you make two trap doors when you craft
I'm on the retreat.
Well, I mean, I've used all three of the doors that I made, so, you know.
So did I. I mean, I have a decoy door and a door.
You know what? I'm gonna deal with this in my banner.
Fuck physics.
I was building shit, and then I was like, I'll say that. I hope nobody attacks me. Fuck it. I'm gonna deal with
Yeah, don't say that.
Don't.
Don't
say what?
Don't do that to the police.
Don't say that one thing that starts with F, and then it starts with the, and then it ends with po-po.
Okay, I'm only gonna go this side. I might go over there.
And the door open.
Pow pow!
Okay.
And the door closed.
Guys,
I'm
a
level one!
Oh my gosh.
I found gravel.
I'm a level one too.
Hey, can't
this
Connor doesn't have a level because he's fucking dead.
I am level eight.
8. Wow.
Because he's been crafting shit.
Because I kill fucking
dirt.
Bodies.
I'm making dirt.
I've also slaughtered zombies.
You've killed some things.
I've killed you.
Guys, it's dark outside.
Why can't Colby use his fuel? What's going on?
I came alive.
Oh, yeah, I haven't.
Oh my gosh.
It's dark in here. Oh.
Physics. It's like we're in the game. It's dark outside.
Oh my god.
What if a creeper just blew up in front of the
house? Well, let's not talk about that.
This is my house. I will probably be terrified and then later be astonished that a creeper actually walked to your house and blew it up in the middle of your life.
Dude, if there's one thing you need to know, do not.
And I might laugh too because, like, that doesn't happen.
Don't mess
it's
with
like our
real life creepers.
We wouldn't even laugh because it's funny. We'd be laughing because we're in tears. Like, oh fuck, what if we're next?
Guys, I have a house of dirt and wood.
Dirt and wood.
Alright, Stewie. Dirt and wood. Wood and dirt. So, Connor, have you bought $15 socks yet?
No, I have not.
Is it make
I've really been thinking about that.
I'm going to. As soon as I get this next paycheck, I think I'm going to.
Wait, what?
Have you
found the Jeff bought, like, everybody on Let's Play, $15 socks. And
$15 socks.
Like, yeah, they're God, socks that are, like, a pair is worth $15. And, but, they, like, Ryan did the same thing. Ryan was like, I don't need a pair of $15. I just go to Walmart and I buy socks. So Jeff bought him a pair of $15 socks, and Ryan was like, my feet feel like they're in gloves. I don't know why I was buying Walmart socks. Like he was like, they're so soft. Is that a zombie?
No, it is not.
No zombies, no.
Pretty sure that is. Shh. I cannot see from there, you know. You see my screen there?
No.
Is that a zombie?
Are you in front?
That's a zombie. I thought so.
Why did you tell him that?
Maybe because I like him to feel like I can be dressed. So Connor, how does it feel to be out in the first Let's Play?
I know.
The first part of this, the first part
first
of this.
No, it always happens to, like, it always happens. I know, like, in some Let's Plays, like,
now you fucked
the
up!
There's always the guy that dies in the very beginning.
Yeah, but it's, like, so,
probably,
like, epic.
And I probably know the most about Minecraft of anyone.
Probably.
But, like, this is the
Nerd!
PS4, so it's first time on PS4.
I probably know the least of us all, and I survived the last.
I know, like, I'm so. I was trying to get back down to the trap door on the top of my house.
And he said, and hey, look, a rock.
Every time I got close, the skeleton would hit me again. So I just jumped off,
like,
into the water and then was running away and the skeleton shot me.
Why didn't you be like, hey, I'm gonna hide in this fucking corner and put wood around me?
It is Connor.
You should have just barricaded yourself in a hole.
Well, I did, and I was making sure that the roof was spawn proof.
Yeah, but skeleton. I mean, like, what, why didn't you just, like, I mean, like, literally a box only you can fit in. Why didn't you just do that until the day? I would have told you when the day came.
Until the day.
That's what I would have done.
I guess I don't need to make
no,
a
no, what you would have done was make a nerd pole into the sky.
That's, you know
what? Because that's what you did.
We're talking about what I would have done in your situation. I wouldn't have had the time because I was almost dead because an archer almost killed me.
Still zombie. Haven't found any coal.
Oh,
found a bunch of iron.
That is not a zombie. That is a creeper. Get away from my house!
I found.
Oh yeah, he has.
I found a bunch of iron. I still haven't found any coal.
Get away from my house!
Get away from my room!
Get away from my
home. Be gone!
You blocked me on
Hopefully,
Facebook.
Hopefully, I don't think he's seen me. And the zombie has not moved a cylinder.
What?
The zombie is standing in the same.
Oh my god!
There's
gosh.
A spider in the distance that I don't think is moving.
I mean, yeah. I mean,
and that
you.
Creeper has not moved. Connor, there is a creeper in between us.
Hey, how you doing?
And a spider. Will the creeper and the spider kill each other?
No.
Although
I would have had a really
it
good
is possible for it is possible for there to spawn a
Give
creeper riding
chair!
Spider.
What?
A
creeper riding
spider?
Spider. It's possible.
For I mean,
it's even rarer than a spider jockey, but it's possible.
Spider jockey.
Skeleton riding a spider.
Well then, that's.
I'm
gonna say, I've seen the skeleton later. Yeah. Is it almost like daytime? I need to start
watching
the moon. Okay, it's not almost daytime. I'm just gonna stay up here in my little tower
until daytime. I'm gonna go back out and start working on the house again.
What makes you think I wouldn't run out there?
How stupid do you think I am? Guys, I'm gonna put sticks around my house.
Oh, I made a fence.
Out of sticks?
That's
what it's kind of made out of.
Well,
Nathan just told you to fuck yourself.
Because he is wrong.
It's the Nathan way of telling
made
you to fuck
posts.
Yourself.
They're not made out of sticks.
Fences?
Yeah, a fence.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Posts.
Oh, you're talking about real life. I'm like,
where
in a game, like, you need sticks in order to make a fence.
He's in a world of his own, bro.
He's, you know, in the game.
Like, Minecraft. He's like, you guys want to play Minecraft? And he just, like, flips the switch and he's like...
real world? What the fuck is the real world?
He blinks and, like, his eyes are all green and he's, like, in his own Oculus Rift.
Matrix.
The Matrix. 0010.
Don't worry, guys. Eventually, on my screen, the moon will set. And then the sun will come out.
That should be the thumbnail for the video. Just a picture of Colton looking at the moon.
Wait, hey, put your person in third person, but push down on the left.
Oh, on the left?
Yeah, on the left.
Wait, what?
On the left stick.
Oh, on the left stick?
Go forward. Just look
fast.
At the moon. I
can't, like, side.
But you can't see anything because, how do you get rid of the toolbar? I know it's impossible.
I don't know what the toolbar is.
I know there's a way.
Settings. I would go settings.
Yeah.
And then user interface. User interface. Display HUD.
Get rid of all this for now.
Display death message.
Okay.
What?
Wait, what? No.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
It's a Canon.
That looks beautiful.
This is
oh
our,
my
this
God.
Our picture.
That's our
thumbnail.
Picture. That's our
thumbnail.
Thumbnail
right
wait,
there.
Wait.
Thumbnail.
Wait.
Moon by moon.
Wait. Moon by moon.
Wait.
He was mooning.
Look at that creepy ass face.
There.
Wait. He's just making that face like, I'm in your windows.
I like the better when you're facing the moon and like you're crouching.
Because you're mooning it.
The two moons.
Okay, there we go. That's our picture right there.
It's our thumbnail.
That's our thumbnail.
Thumbnail!
Alright.
Thumbnail!
Squad!
Thumbnail!
I'm holding a stick, by the way. I got it!
Not even a freaking, like...
Not even
I got a Snickers! I got a candy bar!
I got a rock.
I like trains.
No!
I gotta turn all this stuff back on so I can actually play.
You gotta film a unit. How are you gonna play?
Oh, you can turn down your HUD size.
What?
What? I'm gonna do that because
HUD size split screen. Oh.
Black and white.
I don't know.
That's way better. Okay.
What did you?
I made my HUD smaller so I can actually see better.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it makes it sound. I see. I can't see what I'm actually working on.
Yeah, that's why I made it smaller. Okay. I'm gonna start going down there and start.
Wait, did you do HUD size or HUD size split screen?
I did both.
What is classic crafting?
Classic.
It's clapping?
No, it's where you have to actually put the things in instead of.
Instead of like automatically doing it, you have to actually like, grab the objects and throw them.
Yeah, like you would have to on PC, except this is more.
It's not right now. It's not right now. You have your freaking. You not have
a
door.
I do have
he
a
doesn't
door.
Have a
do
door or a roof.
I had three doors.
No, I don't have any
three
doors. That's not a house. That's a. That's.
Not till day, actually.
You put him in the shade, ding-a-ling.
Okay, he says he's even
burning.
Oh,
he's burning.
No, yeah.
He's burning.
Burned to death, bitch.
It's that same fucking zombie. No, it's not. That zombie is still standing over there. He still hasn't moved.
Burned.
Okay, he's dead.
Burned.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna
put my head size back up.
I almost didn't notice him. I was about to die.
I'm gonna run down these stairs and we're gonna go, oh my God!
Oh yeah, dude, I made a sword. Why don't I have my sword?
It is you.
Where's my sword? There it is.
Yeah,
so I have a wooden sword.
That would be better for you.
And the stick.
Now,
come at me, foul demon!
Now I can actually see what I'm doing.
Damn it, you gave me a splinter!
Guys,
what?
I need torches.
You get
sticks
coal
and
sticks
coal, or charcoal. Charcoal is burnt.
Find coal.
Coal you dig out of the ground, charcoal you burn logs in the furnace.
How do you get logs?
What the? He's on his own! Fuck him!
I don't need those.
Shut up!
Things you talk about.
Things we talk about.
So are you guys gonna be mad at me, but I have to do this. I've got a bucket.
You got a bucket?
Don't
back off, sir.
Don't do the jar of dirt in a fucking bucket. You
no,
bucket
he's gonna get water and fill it in our house.
Or he's gonna get lava.
Nope, he's got lava.
I got lava. Fuck.
Run, you sons of bitches! Actually, I'm kidding. I'm gonna make a moat so you guys don't come after me. I need insurance.
I'm
gonna light a horse on fire.
I'm
what?
Smart.
I'm smart. Darwin taught me something.
Oh, wow. It was nice to us.
What?
It went to automatically iron ingots instead of us having to put it in this.
What do you mean?
Usually you have to
does anybody know what he's talking about?
Iron into here and make iron ingots. You guys remember?
Hey, remember, it's cool.
You have to burn
the ore.
A plus B equals C.
You guys
normally you have to burn the
ore. We have no idea what the fuck you're talking about.
Okay, usually you have
are you saying you smelted iron?
Yeah, you're supposed to smelt iron in order and to get iron ingots.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It just automatically gave me iron ingots instead of having to smelt it.
That's weird.
What did you try? What did you do without smelting it?
I don't know. It just automatically I have it.
Maybe you found an iron ingot.
No, I actually went and chopped it up.
Well, what's on your HUD? Well, I mean, whenever you went to that thing, did you just find it?
Yeah, it's an iron. So do you just use sticks and charcoal?
Do you have iron ore? Oh shit, he has a diamond. Guys.
Shut up, man.
Guys.
What the fuck are they gonna do? Oh, look, he's got a pretty rock.
Do you just use sticks and charcoal to make?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so where
it's in the
you
crafting
find,
menu,
you find
it's,
charcoal and...
You make a furnace. And use planks to burn logs. That's the best way to do it. Because logs don't burn as long as planks.
Piggy! Come here, piggy.
You have to
kill Porky. You're next, big boy.
I need a lot of shit.
Hey.
Okay, well, I guess I have to start playing now.
You come down in my hole.
Wait, were you not playing this whole time?
I'm just making dirt shit and just surviving, man. Now I gotta go find shit. I'm gonna close every door.
This is one fast-ass cow!
Yeah, it might help if you close the doors, dumbass.
Well, I did overnight.
You need to make a roof.
Huh? Zombies can break down doors after a certain amount of time.
Really?
I hit bedrock!
That's not terrifying. I didn't make a roof because I needed a tower above it.
I hit bedrock and I didn't hit one cave system on the way down here.
Wow, how did you do that?
Bedrock is the final piece of the map.
Yeah.
It's indestructible. It's
like, look at my screen.
Wow. Are you still in that place that I kicked the horse in?
Yeah. Oh. I made a mine.
Well, thank you for giving
that's
me
where I put, that's where I put my mine.
Is there charcoal down there?
There's coal. A little bit.
Okay, so how do
this
I...
This is the first time I found it.
Coal and charcoal can make it, so...
Okay, so wait, I need what? I need... You said logs.
What?
So
yeah.
Like you make wood
okay,
and...
so use cobblestone to make a furnace.
I'm trying to get cobblestone.
You need 8.
Is this cobblestone? Did I just pick up cobblestone? Okay, then.
I got diamonds! Oh, wait, I don't have iron.
Okay, so I use cobblestone to make a furnace, and then what do I do?
And then, in the bottom part of the furnace, put some planks. In the top part, put some logs.
That creates...
And it makes charcoal. And charcoal burns just as long as coal.
How do you get logs, though? I've never found logs. I just got wood.
Wood. That's what I'm saying. Wood logs. What you get from a tree.
You just use blocks of wood.
Yeah, you just use regular blocks of wood. They, you know, they look like logs. That's what. That's why I call them logs.
To me, they just look like a block of wood.
Everything's blocks.
But
it comes
like
from
circles.
A box. I live in a box. I shit in a box. Everything is boxes.
And then you use.
I have block feet.
Just coal and you cut. So you use coal and sticks to make a light. Like
to make a torch, yes.
Sweet. Thank you, Connor. Why'd you shake your head?
We don't have the patience to do that.
Do you not love me?
There's another word for that.
Love?
No.
What? Sorry, Connor. You want some dirt?
No thanks, I got a jar of dirt.
Hey George, are you okay? I brought you a rock. This is the bomb that talks. What? Hey, does that say anything?
Have you guys seen Jingle All the Way? My favorite part is when Sinbad grabs the Christmas present, pretends it's a bomb, and then he throws it, and it's out. It was actually a bomb.
Yeah.
And they're just like...
They're like...
Guys, you just...
He's like, that was a bomb? People disgust me.
I do already have
iron. Okay, let's see if Connor's thing works. I'm marking the mic.
I'm sure there's a way we can tell him how to fuck it up before it like blows up in his face.
Iron pickaxe.
Luckily, you can't do that.
I got an iron sword.
Never mind. I found my iron ore.
Kill.
Okay, so
you did have
so
this iron.
I did find iron ingots.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do these things.
I don't really. I can't see.
Colton, we just had to tell you how to make wood. Shut the fuck up.
How to make wood? He said wood logs. They're called oak planks.
No, it just depends on what kind of wood you get.
No, don't put planks in the bottom and just put wood on the wood, just regular uncrafted wood, in top.
I'm starting milking cows.
Damn it.
Just throw it on the ground.
Oh, yes.
It should work, right?
I thought so.
Turns out, no.
Okay, so in the bottom, I can't see. Damn it, tutorial.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Fuck you, tutorial. Fuck you, tutorial. From fuck the you, bottom tutorial. Here. Okay, cool. Okay, where's the wood? There's the wood. So wood in the bottom.
No, no.
No.
Planks in the bottom.
Wait, what?
Planks in the bottom.
Planks?
Yes.
Oh.
Because planks burn longer than uncrafted wood.
Oh, okay.
Really?
And then we, yeah. And then you put cobblestone on the top?
And then, no. You put you put regular wood in the top.
Oh. Okay. And what's that make?
That makes charcoal.
Makes nuts. Really?
Yes.
That makes no sense, but okay.
charcoal is wood.
Is it really?
Yeah. Yeah. Charcoal is
you didn't
cooked
know that?
Wood.
Yeah. No, I thought it was some kind of rock.
That's coal.
No, that's regular coal is a rock.
What's the fucking difference?
Isn't that charcoal?
Just don't, do not engage. Pete, do not engage.
I thought it was just charred coal. Is that not a thing?
Oh my god.
Is coal not charred?
After this video, he's gonna be like, so why were you guys fucking with me during the video? No, we weren't fucking with you, you're just retarded.
I'm not even talking, no, I'm just usually I say this stuff, what the fuck?
I honestly thought that charcoal was just charred coal.
No, it's charred wood that acts, it's charred wood that acts like coal.
Why don't they just call it charred wood?
What do you think ashes
are? Why would you call it charred wood?
Because it's charred wood.
Yo, what's up, charred wood?
What up?
I got some charred wood in my pants,
what up,
bro.
What up, fam? How we do?
Okay. Charred wood for my stove. And then you use the coal and sticks to make light, which I'm guessing is on one of these.
Look, Johnson, he's learning.
You need
go up or down.
Charcoal.
One, because that's regular. You don't have the charcoal in your inventory.
In my inventory?
Inventory. Dingling don't know how to speak English.
Yeah, you might need to take it
take
out.
Take it out of our
hands.
Yeah. Wait, what? What did you do?
He left the charcoal in the furnace.
I'm going to do all you need in my inventory. Don't put it in there.
Oh, you did.
Okay. I'm going to hit it with
I have so much light.
Oh my gosh.
Isn't there a way you can make locked doors?
No.
I wish.
There's iron doors.
That
open by redstone only.
They open by,
shit, I forgot my redstone.
I still haven't found redstone.
Has anybody found redstone?
Yes,
no.
I found redstone.
Death to the infidel!
I just figured out how to make torches. Yes, I found redstone.
Should I kill him now, daddy?
I'm
not dead. No.
I am not.
I'm gonna hit lava, I know it.
Same. At least someone's having fun.
I'm building.
Shut up, bitch. You just figured out what a stick is.
Oh, I knew what a stick was, I just didn't know what sticks made.
You didn't know what you could use them for.
You mean like charcoal?
You know what?
Yes, Colton?
I am so far underground. I need to get food.
Yes. Hunter upset me.
What the? Okay, now we're going to the kiddies. What the fuck? Kids! Kid little things. I don't know. I can't speak.
Children
little
things? I don't know how to English!
They're people, Nathan. They're not little things, they're people.
We were them too.
They're it's.
What?
Nathan, English, learn it.
I know Natanese.
Natanese.
Yeah.
I know how to speak with my hands.
You don't understand.
You take my number down.
Oh no, I need more dirt. The sun is going down.
God. It's going down.
This is gonna make you sound like a dick. But really,
Timber?
Hard Colton dies. So we could be like, so how'd you die? I fell down a hole.
I wouldn't fall down a hole, I'd fall off a tower.
I get it.
Hey, what happened to Jimmy?
Get out of the well.
I guess I'm not
going to
be going very high tonight.
I gotta get more dirt.
No,
what are
you
doing?
I'm getting more dirt.
I'm so high.
Joe Dirt.
You can't do it.
You do it.
No.
I can do this.
I'm as high as a cat.
I can do this. Don't worry.
I have to check you out.
Let me go on.
That's enough. Run into my house.
Ran into my fortress of dirty dude.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Dirty dude.
Dirty dude.
My fortress.
Dirtitude. Like fortitude, but with dirt.
It's like my fortress of solitude, but it's made out of dirt.
Why? Whatever you say, Elsa.
Elsa. Superman has a fortress of solitude. What are you fucking
doing? Yeah, but it's not full of dirt. It's full of like.
That's why I said dirtitude. Yeah, I said my purchase of solitude, but it's made out of dirt.
I'm glad we see the pieces to hate each other.
So are you saying that Superman's place full of solids?
What?
Actually, what? Yeah, it's
crystal. Dirt too, dirt too.
Oh my god.
Solid. Crystal's pretty
good. He speaks naked of the knees. Leave him alone.
At the knees.
It's a foreign exchange student.
Oh my gosh.
I see a village. I see a village.
Kill everybody in the village.
Is that a zebra? Hey, user two, turn left. Left.
Me?
What? No, it's a horse. It's a spotted horse.
Oh, man, I am a spotted horse. I am a spotted horse.
Sugar cane!
Are you made of sugar cane?
What?
Made of sugar cane?
No.
Please, aww.
He's not made of sugar cane, everybody. I saw the picture.
Although yeah, I am very
potato.
Sweet.
You don't like potato.
Potato.
Banana.
I've started a trend.
Speaking of potatoes,
there's
a potato farm here.
Oh.
And carrots.
Oh, wow.
Hey!
Tutorial. I hope
you eat all those potatoes. We fight.
Well, I don't really, it doesn't really help.
Sabotage!
I hope one of you two die. I'm sorry, Nathan. I hope one of you two die. You hope the same for me.
That's different.
Nathan's at least level 2 now. I'm still level 1.
See, with us, we're gonna be like, eh, we're gonna die at one point. With you, it's just like, so is he did
it? Did he die?
Did he trip and fall on a rock?
Because me and Hunter are actually like going and traveling places.
You guys are traveling. Hunter's not traveling. Hunter has a house.
Oh, I've been traveling.
See, I'm trying to get more iron ingots and actually make a full like Iron Man body.
Hunter like leaves his house for the day and then comes over.
Hey, you know that Iron Man thing you were talking about?
We're getting close. Wait, guys, don't hold on. This copyright.
Oh, it's copyright.
Colton cover.
Villager.
Wait, what?
I made it into a Colton cover.
I found the zombie villager. The thing that took Achima Hunter like a month to find.
I don't know, our dope's the fireman.
That was the drowning Colton cover.
Drowning Colton.
Drowning Colton cover right there.
For a limited time only, you can now purchase this.
It starts the same, but it ends with you drowning.
Oh my god.
It's the darker version.
Are we gonna? Nope.
Oh no!
Hey.
I kind of fucked up the village. With a
dude!
Hey guys. So, has anybody died yet?
No,
besides Connor. Is Connor just broken?
I feel like one of us would have said,
bah!
That's a good point.
Shit.
What?
I'm like, I don't know how far away down on the island. So.
Hopefully you spawn a fucking thing that explodes.
I have explosions.
I get a grenade!
Alright. Same amount of time as the other one.
As the other one?
Yeah, because it's the second night, so this is the time to stop.
Okay. So guys,
none
we need
of us
to end
died.
Our videos.
What?
We need a way to end our videos.
Yeah. Real bad.
If you watch this video, you get to find out how we figured out what to end our videos.
This summer.
Because you know how Let's Play, they go like, Let's Play at the beginning and then at the end, Let's Go. Like everybody has a way to end their video. So we need a way to end our videos. Like, something you say or do or something.
Using that.
That's copyrighted.
That'll cry a generation.
So many carrots.
So many carrots.
I don't know, what else have you been saying besides, I got a jar of dirt?
And we'll see you next time
charcoals,
on Bro-Nana.
Charred wood.
Charred nuts,
what the hell? No.
How did you get iron bars?
I don't want to talk about it.
He throws charred.
Why do you have glass and iron bars?
Because if they get through my first wall of penetration, iron bars
they
are
they can't break blocks. Only creepers can break blocks and they'll blow all that up.
I am under attack!
By who? We're far away from you.
One day
they don't even know where you are. I don't even know where you are. And
one
I'm
day,
not competing anymore.
One day.
We're not coming. We're trying to survive.
And on that day, I will be ready. Because I remember how to make booby traps. And I didn't
booty
teach
traps?
Nathan all my tricks.
Booty traps?
You saw the gist of it, yes. But you did not see.
So how are we going to end our video?
I know next time. Pretty soon. Oh, no, no, man.
Yeah.
We're running on quite a bit of time.
Time is running out.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm just jumping.
You know what I have to do, guys?
It'll pay me to ask questions.
I have to work early in the morning.
Woo! Oh, fun.
Construction, yay.
So much fun.
Till from 7:15 until like 6 o'clock.
High five for manual labor.
Yeah, manual labor.
I'm gonna be dead.
We get a laugh because they're like, oh, Colton does construction. What's 100 is so manual?
And the world may never know.
The world may never know.
The world may never know.
I'm a secret agent.
So we keep like leaving the fact of how we're gonna end today.
Wait, you wouldn't be a secret agent if you just told them.
Endings are for pussies!
Endings are for people that want to make other videos.
Oh, well, I'm at
Bedrock.
Or whatever that is.
That's Bedrock.
It's Monana. Okay, so guys.
Yep, that's the very bottom. You can't go any lower.
Start spitballing ideas.
Alright. We could all fake spit into the camera.
I don't want to end like that every single time.
That's what I'm saying.
Huck a loogie on an audience.
Spitball in there.
I like how Nathan sounds like a bitch slap. See you next time on Bull Whip.
Hello, we're back to Bull Whip. And we spit balls. With the same noise effect.
Anybody that's worried that Nathan rips balls?
Guys, so what are we gonna, like, we need to figure this out, because this video should have ended already.
I know, we...
Bye!
That's shitty, no.
Say a fire.
We need something.
We
can't
thing.
Insult them, why not?
We need something.
We need a thing. We don't have a thing.
We need a thing.
I have a thing.
We need a thing. Every time I talk, I vibrate this tonight chair.
Mm-hmm. I have a thing, but I'm not sharing my thing.
Quit vibrating stuff.
I don't know, I always want them to like slice the like button because I'm Nakarito, so it's supposed to be like,
cause he's a ninja!
And I'm like, join the ninja clan, like subscribe to be a ninja. You wanna be a ninja, right? Then be like what is it,
a
bro or
just a bro-tato.
Like, you know like how like PewDiePie has like bros?
Oh,
okay.
So
clan.
Wait, you already avoided in your videos?
Like, me, I'm like, I
don't want to. He heard that! And he's just like, I want to steal it!
I'm always like, no, thank you guys for watching the videos. Slice the like button.
I'm gonna make my own YouTube channel, and so since this one's Nathan's, we're gonna be on each other's.
Mine is bowing goodbye.
Battling goodbye?
Bow and goodbye.
Ow!
Because, like, you know, it was like,
bow to these nuts.
Bow, like, thank you.
No, Connor, it's basically a shade castle.
I know, like, it's basically a bow to thank you for watching the video.
There's a scout in there.
Yeah,
I'll
like, basically, people watch my videos, it's like, thank you so much. So
I have
out.
Potatoes and carrots for a farm.
Anymore. What happened? Like, this is the fastest I move.
Wait, I got it. Guys, everybody go into your third person view.
Why?
And then we are gonna go and squat.
What?
And we will bow and goodbye.
One glorious thighs.
All right, get to where you can see your face or something.
Right.
Can I see my face? I can totally somewhat see.
Hey guys, my face is the coolest.
All right, you guys got it?
I have no face.
All right, slice the like button, guys. Thank you so much, and we will bow and goodbye. Yeah. All right, thank you.
I'm so sick.
Me and the fuck
yeah. All right. Big boy, what's up?